Purdue backers have fought back by highlighting a notation in Michelle Nunn's confidential campaign plan leaked to the news media this summer. It suggests there were two discrimination complaints against Points of Light, the nonprofit Nunn ran before she entered politics.
If she's going to bring out other claims, we need to hear about her past.
There's nothing to come clean on. There's nothing to talk about there.
Nunn has repeatedly refused to acknowledge any such allegation.